NASA is calling it a milestone in their Artemis program. The massive rocket is 32 stories tall and is set to travel around the moon and back without a crew on board.
I like to refer to Artemis as turning a new page on the next chapter of space exploration.
The ultimate goal of the Artemis program is to return humans to the moon and make many trips, building infrastructure that allows crews to spend more time there.
Learn what secrets the moon has to tell us. And actually start learning about living in deep space, which will open the doorway to go on to places like Mars.
The Artemis program also aims to put the first woman and first person of color on the lunar surface. NASA hasn't launched to the moon since the Apollo program in 1972. From those missions to the moon's equator, they discovered there may be water on the moon, and now they want to target the South Polar region because they think water is there.
We stand on the shoulders of our Apollo forefathers. In the situation we're in now, water is important for us. It could be a resource, but it also is a valuable science target. It will tell us about the history of the solar system. And as you know, just like us, we need water to survive. As we know life to exist, it needs water.
The initial launch in August was scrubbed, and then Florida dealt with two hurricanes. But it finally appears liftoff for the billion-dollar rocket is imminent. Jamie Staton, WMUR News 9.